I was at the seafood shop near the southern coastline, checking out some salmon, scrod, and shrimp. The swordfish and the scallops, most of the S's in the house, all the crabs, clams, lobsters, and the grouper. So tempting and inviting, I finally decided what I wanted. While I waited patiently, you just made a purchase when I first observed you, right after I was handed my fish order. As I walked toward the cashier, our eyes briefly met before you started toward the door. I felt so encumbered, having no chance to talk with you while you were there. It's rotten luck, I thought, that you had to leave while I waited there to pay. The fish smells bad right now, but it will taste so great when I fix it up this evening. Won't you join me for some dinner in my little humble cottage? I wish I knew how to reach you. The summer went quite well, except for long lost you. I went back to the fish house several times to buy some more food and also to find you. Who knows where you are or if you're still around? I've searched high and low in this small town. The fish is packed in ice, and it will taste so great when I cook it up this evening. Won't you join me for some dinner in my little humble cottage? I wish I knew how to reach you. I should have dropped my order and caught on up to you when I saw you on day one. Though the fish was out of sight, I made the wrong decision and held on to my food for me. The summer was so nice, but it is getting late. I must pack up soon to go home. Maybe next year you can join me in my little humble cottage if and when I somehow find you.